And sometimes people are sick and ill, but that's not a punishment of Allah. How do I know the difference? Very clear. When things happen to you that are very, very negative, if you are calm and you are praising Allah and you are collected and you are thankful to Allah and you are content, that is the mercy of Allah. That's the mercy of Allah. Destruction happened in your health, in your business, in your family, in your wealth, in your whatever it may be, but you are thankful to Allah. You praise Allah. You are close to Allah, you feel content, you are not complaining and swearing and shouting and screaming, then that is actually the blessing of Allah. He's elevating your status. He tested everyone like that, including the prophets of Allah, may peace be upon them. But when something happens to you, even a pinprick that happens on your baby finger, if it makes you angry, you start swearing, you get angry, you start shouting, and you cannot tolerate it, and you curse Allah, and you curse those around you, that is a punishment. That is adab from Allah. That's what it is. Calm down. Say astaghfirullah. Sit down. Drink water. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. And you know what? Don't vent your frustrations on the weak around you. Sometimes people, they feel that they have gone through something negative. So they come home and they start beating up their children. They start shouting at their spouses. They start screaming and yelling at their parents or siblings or whoever else it may be. Allah says, you know what? We are watching you. We know. This is wrong.